Well, friends, it is 2024, and we have the 8th edition of Ehrman's classic work on the New Testament. Much has changed in his introduction, but I'll tell you what hasn't changed: the dates of the New Testament. In my new webinar, Redating the Gospels Without Apologetics, I seek to transform how you think of gospel production, and I seek to give you the scholarly means to understand fully how an ancient text may or may not be responsibly dated.